If you think the Apple Vision Pro is lacking exciting apps, I am about to shatter that myth. I've installed hundreds of apps on my Apple Vision Pro, and in this video, I have 7 apps that I barely see anyone talking about, with many more to come in future videos. Let's get started with Wisp World, where your desk becomes home to a tiny, enchanting forest spirit powered by sophisticated AI. Now, in this spatial app, your conversations and care help a seemingly magical ecosystem flourish right before your eyes. The heart of Wisp World is its charming inhabitant, a creature that aims to combine the wisdom of an elder and the playfulness of a child. Engaging with this spirit through thought-provoking conversations not only helps the virtual forest grow, but also deepens your connection, revealing new sides of the spirit's personality and knowledge over time. This interaction showcases the app's unique approach to AI, ensuring a fresh and evolving experience with each conversation. That said, it's definitely designed to be used with a keyboard. Now, you can bring up the VisionOS keyboard and then tap on the microphone to speak your words, but it does end up just typing them, and then the responses that you get back are written responses, so you have to read them. Beyond its captivating visuals, Wisp World stands as a unique glimpse into the future. And I'm definitely looking forward to a time where you can just speak your words and just hear the responses being spoken back to you. You can grab this one for 10 bucks on the App Store right now. Using the Apple Vision Pro to watch content is incredible, especially that immersive dinosaur documentary. I'm looking forward to more immersive content, by the way, Apple. Where is that at? Now, if you've ever watched any of the top nature documentaries, then you've definitely heard the iconic voice of Sir David Attenborough.
This is the Earth Sciences Library.
But have you ever dreamed of exploring the Natural History Museum with this legend as your personal guide?
Go ahead and pick a drawer.
Hold the World turns that dream into reality, or at least virtual reality. This app has been around on other platforms, but here on Apple Vision Pro, you get an exclusive one-on-one audience with the renowned naturalist, as Attenborough was digitally recreated as a lifelike 3D hologram thanks to a filming process that used over 100 cameras. Imagine holding the skeleton of a blue whale or examining the intricate wings of a dragonfly through the advanced capabilities of the Apple Vision Pro and then watching them come to life right in front of your eyes. Hold the World provides this extraordinary opportunity, letting users interact with rare specimens like you've never done before. Each artifact, from the majestic stegosaurus to the delicate trilobite, is presented up close in detail, allowing for an educational journey that literally transcends time and physical limitations. This feels like the future of learning, and I was a science fan back when I was in school, but textbooks always bored me. If I had an Apple Vision Pro back then, I can pretty much guarantee that I would have aced all my science tests. You can buy this one for $15 on the App Store. Up next, when it comes to spatial games, Blackbox for Apple Vision Pro invites you into an augmented reality where puzzles challenge not just your intellect, but the perception of your world, and it is so cool. This game turns your physical space into an interactive puzzle platform. With the Vision Pro's eye and hand tracking, each challenge becomes a physical and mental adventure, urging you to move, think, and perceive differently. Minimalist yet profound, the puzzles of Blackbox offer these aha moments that reward creativity and out-of-the-box thinking. I don't want to give too much away here, because the best part of Blackbox is discovering how to solve the puzzles on your own. As you engage with Blackbox, you realize this is another example of cool experiences that only AR can provide, that really convince your brain that what you're seeing and interacting with exists in the real world. It's a seamless blend of your environment and game, and discovering Easter eggs and solving puzzles just feels natural. Priced at $13.99, Blackbox is an exploration of spatial computing's potential, constantly evolving with new curiosities. Now, on the flip side, we've got to talk about Void X. I honestly thought the premise of this simple 2D game sounded too basic to be impressive, but I was very wrong. Void X is an arcade shoot-em-up reimagined for the Apple Vision Pro, where your living room becomes the battleground against epic bosses and relentless waves of enemies. Void X leverages the Vision Pro's AR to plunge you into a retro universe where your physical movements dictate your survival and success. But the 2D game takes full advantage of immersing you in a 3D environment where the special effects jump out of the flat 2D window surrounding you, and it feels really cool. But jump into the options and you can turn on immersive mode. And with this mode, you get that same 2D game, but the room you're in disappears and instead, it's as if you're standing in the world of Void X. With intuitive controls designed for Vision Pro, navigating your spaceship through neon-lit bullet storms becomes second nature. And the gameplay is super simple. Just pinch and drag to move your ship and aim your bullets that all fire automatically at the enemies. Priced at just $399, Void X delivers a high-octane experience that combines the thrill of arcade shooters with the immersive possibilities of augmented reality in a visually stunning retro futuristic universe. Next, going back to what I said a few minutes ago, as many people have said in their reviews, Apple Vision Pro is incredible for watching video content. But as many people want to point out, Netflix and YouTube are nowhere to be found with official apps. However, there are some great apps that can take their place, and I think by now everyone knows about Juno, which gives you a great YouTube experience. But have you heard of VisionTube? It's less expensive and makes for a great alternative option. VisionTube's personalized home screen ensures the latest trends and favorite creators are always within reach while also providing access to your personal YouTube library, that being your history, your watch later list, your playlist, etc. Now, one thing that VisionTube is currently missing though is the subscription feed, but it currently makes up for that with a feature that Juno doesn't have. It allows you to download videos to watch later when you're offline, like when you're on a plane or public transportation. VisionTube also has a unique menu system that takes full advantage of the spatial aspect of Vision Pro, while the video player itself adjusts to the aspect ratio of the video you're watching, so no black bars anywhere. The developer does say that more features like the aforementioned subscription feed are actively being worked on. This one is just $299, which is 40% less than the cost of Juno. And in a landscape where Netflix hasn't ventured into the Vision Pro territory, Supercut is being built as a beacon for binge watchers. So this app lets you dive into your favorite Netflix series, but everything is integrated into glassy windows that aligns with the rest of your Vision Pro apps. But perhaps the most noteworthy feature of Supercut is bringing Netflix spatial audio to Vision Pro, because that's something you cannot do when accessing Netflix through the Safari browser. Now, Supercut is currently in beta and has been facing some challenges with app review, yet it stands as the only gateway to Netflix's vast library in 4K, Dolby Vision, and Dolby Atmos on the Vision Pro. So fingers crossed the developer is able to get it pushed through, because it really is a fantastic Netflix experience. Now, since we're on the topic of Netflix, you know when you're watching a movie or a show and you see an actor and can't remember, like, where did I see this person before? What show were they in? That's where the next app, CallSheet, comes into play. Gone are the days of intrusive ads and cumbersome logins just to find out who that familiar actor is. And yes, I'm looking at you, IMDb. CallSheet for Vision Pro lets you put in what you're watching or someone's name to find out everything about that person or content. So whether it's diving into the trivia of your current binge watch, learning the ages that the actors were during filming, or figuring out which streaming service has the movie that I want to watch, CallSheet offers a seamless ad-free portal to the insights you need as it pertains to the movie and TV industries. It's basically IMDb if IMDb didn't suck. Now, beyond its utility, CallSheet champions viewer experience with spoiler prevention measures, ensuring every discovery is a choice and not an accident. It's available as a free download with an optional subscription for full access. Now, like I said at the start, I've got even more apps to show you, so make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss those. I'm already working on the follow-up to this video to bring you even more of these hidden gem apps that I don't see many people talking about. If you have any that you think should be included, feel free to drop them down in the comments below. Oh, and if you missed it, my full Apple Vision Pro review is live and is definitely the video you should watch next. Thanks for watching as always, guys. I appreciate your support. I'm Andrew Edwards, and I will catch you in the next video.